Good morning. So it's the third day. Today he's gonna be the master.
Hello.
He's terrified. We are gonna check out the arena and the competition as well. I hope that Romania wins at master. I'm gonna explain a bit later what is actually master. Now we're gonna go to eat. And we'll see what we are going to do today, because it's again raining. Because always it rains somewhere in the morning, and after that it gets really, really warm. So let's go.
We're taking breakfast outside with a really nice view. So yeah, let's go.
We are at the pool right now. I'm gonna insert this back on my locker. Okay, let's take the key, put it in. So I gotta talk everything right now. After we are going to the pool, we are gonna go to the competition, we're gonna make some photos, and that's all. So, warm.
You can do it.
Stai că e mai bine după.
Gym, there it is, and I realized I forgot to show you some stuff from the competition, so here you go. Mario Sensei Spear Down. Romania, this one. Perfect. yesterday with a nice souffle, and now we're gonna help Robert with that too. So let's go right now. Our food. This is my pizza. His tortilla. Souffle. And souffles. Nice.
Se varsă, teoretic. Știi, se varsă pe fast food. Ești pe aia se mănâncă.
Nu.
Ba da. Ba da, să vezi ce miștoară.
Hai că zici că stau un handicapat.
Vezi?
Vezi, dar nu se mănâncă așa cum mâncăm.
Las, noi suntem animale, aia e. Robert, taste.
Robert.
That face.
La un moment dat, okay, mi-a dat nota de plată, știi, și am dat bani.
You gave him money?
Yes.
Yeah, because I that's paid. What we are doing. We are paying. So guys, there it goes. The master competition is on. So let's watch it. These are the finals, so let's go. Let me zoom in. It's a really nice car.
Yeah.
Nu știu, Raider.
So guys, this is actually the last day we're gonna spend over here, last night actually. Yeah, this is a beautiful night. I don't know if you can see something on the GoPro, but it's a beautiful night and really, really nice. I'm just gonna clean my room for now because I'm not gonna go to the party because there is a lot of people which I do not actually know for real, for true. I just met them and handshake them, but you know them for that much. So I'm gonna make my bag.